Hi there, and welcome to Chris Glen's blog from the Laurieston Bar in Glasgow. I'm from the rehearsal place. There's John.
What blog?
Oh, no, it's your blog. John Morrison.
Hi there.
Jack McDougall, bass player extraordinaire. Brian Cartwright, who's going to be playing with us in the future. Lovely player, lovely boy. Good dancer, plays the bagpipes, plays his own bass as well. Big Danny Halleck, the drummer. I've not heard him yet, but he could be. I just want to say that this is 4 or 5 days after the Sad Stock thing.
Yeah, good night.
Those two, the Alex Harvey band, tribute band, they played absolutely fantastic. I thought the band were absolutely great. I liked your backing singers, Sharon and Janet. In fact, they were making me cross-eyed look at them. I thought, oh, that's your girlfriend, isn't it? I better not say it. Anyway, fantastic. Absolutely wonderful. The night was a great success. Did you make money? Did you make money for charity?
Not a penny.
£2,500.
How come you made £2,500 and didn't make a penny?
Personally, I never made a penny.
What did you think, John?
Well, as a non-profit making event, it was fantastic. That was a great night, really good night. Boys were excellent. It was a great show. Thoroughly enjoyed it.
So anyway, we're rehearsing tonight for the Renfrew Ferry. Jack's practicing my bass bar. He's there, Julian's guitar bar. Maybe he's just going to stay in the pub and watch them rehearsing. I'm just here to talk to you through it. We're going to be doing most of the original Alex Harvey songs, the original versions, if we can learn them in time. What do you reckon? John's going to get a banjo for Gambling Barroom Blues, or he's going to get banjoed. I don't know what the did you say.
No, I just said I'd get banjoed. I'm not playing it.
No, banjo Morrison. He'll be there. We might even get this young man to play the bagpipes. I don't know if he's going to play them in yet, but he can do that. And Max, I don't know where Max is. Where is Max?
You can do your anthem on his toilet, and you can sing the high bits.
You can do anthem standing behind. You can do that. Anyway, it's going to be great fun. We should be finished for about 11:30 and the bar's open till 1, so we can talk to people afterwards. It'll be fun. The reason we've got to rehearse this early is because I'm away with Schenken in about 2 weeks' time. I'm away with Michael to Moscow and St. Petersburg in Finland, and we're doing 8 gigs in Britain. Unfortunately, none in Glasgow. We're in the closest we get, so I think it's Manchester on the 16th of December, and Newcastle on the 22nd.
Newcastle
on the 22nd or something. Anyway, then I'm straight back here to go to the rehearsal for this gig at the Renfrew Ferry, which I hope you'll enjoy.
We're just waiting for Stuart to show up as well, because he'll be held up in traffic.
Oh, yes, floods. Keyboard player, PlayStation Twicker or something like that. He's on the internet.
Easy now, man.
He's on the internet picture with Miss Scotland. I don't know what he teach Miss Scotland.
I'm not sure.
Right, okay.
Probably taught a few things.
Miss Scotland Junior. Anyway, he's on his way in, and he's. That's one for the ladies, by the way. He's best looking in a band, apart from Julian. Oh, no.
No.
No, just a minute.
He's all right, but he's all right when he takes his hat off and he's shutting trousers. He's getting it. Anyway, oh, pardon me.
Pure shite, yeah.
I thought Electric Warrior were really good at the. Are they from Barnsley or something?
No, no.
Yes, no.
Was the Electric Warrior, was that the one that guy was dressed like a Christmas tree? He looked like a sort of Griffith or something like that. With tinsel and played great. Absolutely great. I really enjoyed it. What did everybody else think? Everybody happy?
Fantastic.
He wasn't there, but he's not. He's like,
I loved all the stories.
It was funny though. After every band finished, the crowd emptied over at Witherspoons to get a cheap pint and then came back in again. Anyway, it's goodbye from
me,
Glenn Benson,
Jack McDougall,
Brian Kennedy.
No, you're a real one.
That's no fair.
What? Benson.
Benson.
Mondo.
Mondo Morrison.
Hey, Mondo.
Before you cut off, where's my jacket?
Where's
my jacket? I've got a picture. Let me show you. A picture of me and Max.
See if that's that one with your Bobby at home getting a
million. Oh, no. By the way, pan down, there's two tables here. We've got a lower level and an upper level. Can you see that?
Through thin boys.
So anyway, this is how Max and I will be dressed at the Renfrew Ferry. We're going to be doing a lonesome time, I think, or something like that. I think that looks like, look at that, see, we even move when we're singing. Max looks absolutely wonderful. What a feast. Actually, I'm no bad myself. Look at my sideburns. Anyway, I think we'll pan out from that. And it's been nice talking to you all, and we'll try and do something again before. But hold on!
Maxwell, sit down.
No, I said,
you're on camera.
I said, yeah, bro.
Max, have you seen yourself in this?
That's the test, man. I don't even look human. What a fucking ape or something.
But you can keep your hat on.
That's awful.
Keep your hat on. Max, have you anything to say on the blog?
No, I haven't got anything to say.
What about the entry theory?
Bring it on.
Bring it on. Bring it on.
Anyway, I think we'll sign off now so we can maybe have a drink.
Is that yes? Should go and set up.
Would you like a drink?
I wouldn't mind, sir.
Would you like a small whiskey? Or
yes, that would be lovely. A little Jack. Check it.
Check it.
Check it. Check it.
Take a pin.
Not yet.
Not yet.
Wait for it. Take two.
Right, take two.
Not yet. Oh yeah. Preparation. Preparation.
I'll put a clap in the front of that as well, so it's your synced up.
This will be good. I like this. That's the opening number from the Renfrew Ferry.
Max has just finished writing the lyrics to that as well, so it's been there.
The steering wheel's come off it.
Jack Daniels, please.
Can I have a Jack Daniels over here, Jonathan? This man.
And with that, we can cut off and leave our Gordon drinks.
A small Jack Daniels, half a pint for him.
A small Jack Daniels, half a pint. Howdy, y'all. One person who was missing from the pub, never mind, Stuart Clyde. Keyboard player extraordinaire. Rehearsing with us this evening? The second time, isn't it? Well, we nearly had a rehearsal the last time, we nearly had one this time. Stuart Clyde, you know, man.
Looking forward to it. See you soon.
Okay.